with you again. Because a vision softly creeping, I left its seeds when I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound.
within.